Folks fought through the soggy weather today for Mobile's first Food Truck Friday. A wide variety of food on wheels filled Government Street this afternoon. Mobile Mayor Sandy Stimpson says it is a great way for our local restaurants to branch out to the community.
In every community that you go to, you see food trucks, and restaurants have realized that that's another opportunity for them.
The event was originally set to take place at Bienville Square, but the weather forced the event to relocate.